someone fucking pissed in front of us at Taco Bell.
Yeah, someone actually dropped. We were at the Taco. We were at Taco Bell to get a little lunch before we came out to Valleyfair to try to make something out of this stinky ass, bitchy ass day. Because we had passes, of course, and they opened all their rides at Valleyfair usually in the summer. Anyway, so we were at Taco Bell, and I was enjoying my bean burrito. Well, enjoying my bean burrito, and this woman crosses the street and stops on the boulevard under the tree in front of us, drops her doors, and just starts going. I mean, she stood there for a minute, and we were pretty sure that she was going to start taking that shit right there in front of us, but she didn't actually do that, thankfully, because I would have been more than I could have taken with my bean burrito. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Freshly painted high road. Look how bright and
shiny. That looks fucking weird.
It looks bright and shiny. That's what it looks like. This is what it's supposed to look like. Let's go ride it.
Oh yeah, and I flipped off Google Street View.
Oh yeah, that was exciting.
Those fucking bastards stole my chicken and
peas. Yeah, you still want about that?
That'd be a hilarious one to ride with
me. Oh my god, it's the casino ride. Robert De Niro.
We're never gonna get to inside those things again because they're not gonna do haunting.